What's up guys and welcome back to another episode of Keigo Muriyama Photography. And yes, we are here again to talk about microphones. And today's microphone is the Kungber KT01. Okay, so as you probably remember, in the past months I had reviewed another Kungber microphone, the Q18, and I was extremely impressed by the quality of that microphone. And for really an affordable price, I was able to have my microphone for a day-to-day task. I use it on my work every day when I have my conference calls on Teams, on Zoom, on Skype, and really never had any issue at all. The quality is perfect, the sound is clear, so I was extremely happy with that. So when I had the chance to come to this new microphone by Kungber, the KT01, I said, okay, let's check it out. Let's see if this brand is capable to keep the high quality as it was in the previous one. And the microphone itself comes in a really, really nice and cool shape. All the microphone is seems metal. It is, of course, utilizing the USB-C to USB-A. So it's keep being innovative, and it comes with a really nice and sturdy aluminium tripod, metal aluminium. I think it's aluminium, but it's really, really good quality. And as usual in the Kungber kits, it has the screen as well, and this screen is really well done. It's thin. It is able to stay in whichever position you put and will simply allow you to utilize the mic at its best. But without further ado, let's jump in and let's try our test and see how it is performing. So as a first test, we are going to select the KT01 microphone, and the quality is maximum. I'm now recording with the Kungber KT01 that is exactly in front of me at about 20 centimeters from my mouse. There is no screen in front of the microphone. This is the sound of the Kungber KT01 from the back of the microphone. The second test that we are going to perform instead is to utilize the screen that will be put in front of the microphone itself. Usually, as we saw here, this is the Q18 screen from Kungber, was pretty strong one, right? And this one is seems like it's thinner. So let's see how much the sound is going to change utilizing it. Again, the build quality, it's extremely high for this brand, despite the fact that the price itself is, on the other hand, really affordable. I have now put the screen in front of the microphone, and of course I'm going to do the test only without turning the microphone on the back like I did before, because I have to simulate the normal usage. So this is the test of the Kungber KT01 microphone when using the screen in front of the microphone itself. This is the test of the Kungber KT01 when using the screen in front of the microphone itself. So as a third and last test, we are going to simulate another situation where you are using the microphone next to your keyboard. If, for example, you are going to have some streaming or you're going to have some video call while you're working, and you need to have the monitor clear in front of you. So what we're going to do is to simply put the microphone here on my side, and I'm going to try to talk while looking at the screen. The distance between me and the microphone is about two hands, so I feel like 40 centimeters or so. So let's again record another file. And this is the registration of the audio through the Kungber KT01 while using in a day-to-day situation, looking at the screen with the microphone that is actually on my right. This is the audio from the Kungber KT01 when it's on one of your side and you are working as a day-to-day task in front of your computer. And here we are. So I feel like its predecessor, the Q18, the Kungber KT01 demonstrate to be a really valid microphone for a fraction of the price of a more famous microphone. You can have a really good quality one and utilize for your day-to-day tasks, for your voiceover registration, for your streaming, and you can have a really good audio. I really like not just the shape of the microphone itself, that is a little bit different from what we can find in the market nowadays, but also the way that it is built, and this really cool and nice tripod that comes with the microphone itself. So for who is this microphone? As I was mentioning before, and for my previous experience with the Q18, I feel like it can be easily used for your day-to-day task, like working remotely in your video conferences. But because the quality is so good, I feel that you can use it while you're doing your streaming, while you're doing your voiceover, or even if you're recording your YouTube video and you need a microphone next to you while you're doing your stuff, I feel like you can definitely count on the KT01. With just less than 1 kilo, exactly 925 gram, this condenser cardioid microphone could definitely be your next purchase item, must purchase item. If you're interested, you can check the link below where I will give you the link for buying it online. And if you do that, it's because it's an affiliate link, you will support the channel. So guys, that's all for me for today. Thank you very much for jumping in and watching this video. Thank you very much for Kungber to giving me the opportunity to test their new product. And again, as usual, till next time, stay click. Bye.